Alright guys, it is Monday evening, October 18th. We just got up here to this, the last spot that we know holds quail that hasn't gotten burned. So hopefully we can get some birds. Got one. No, I think I got two. Beautiful bird. That's awesome. Think I might have hit another one. Oh yeah, I got two. Sweet. Another one down here. Awesome. Sweet. Well, I'm about 15 minutes into my hunt. I got two birds down. That was pretty easy. I guess I did shoot one on the ground though, but
I'm up in Sierra National Forest on my first quail hunt of the season. Our primary hunting area got shut down because of the fires, and we basically miss early mountain quail season. So I'm excited to finally get out and hopefully have some success today. Starting to hear lots of quail. Look at this. First quail of the season. It's a nice looking mountain quail. And there are more to get. Make sure to get my shell.
got him. I stoned that thing. Oh, here's the feathers. Okay. Where is he at? A lot of feathers. Yeah, there he is. Sweet. Oh, I think I've killed only males so far. That's a beauty. They all are.
Just nailed two.
Hey Ty, I'm up here just so you know.
I know.
Ty, did you get any?
Yeah, two.
Nice. Don't know if I got him.
Did you get it?
I don't know. Don't think so. Nah.
Quail number two. Quail number three. So legal light is going to be ending pretty soon. I got three quail total, and I just met up with Joel. He got three as well, and both of us fired four shots apiece. So definitely an eventful hunt. I even got to see a bear rounded a corner and walked right up on one. Couldn't get that on video because he bolted as soon as he saw me. But yeah, we're going to be cleaning quail tonight.